They created their microprocessor in 1971, and the faster their chips have performed, the faster their company has grown. Today, the Intel design is the brains behind the majority of the world's PCs. By the 21st century, their chip could execute 2 billion instructions in 1 second. Where do you learn about such fast-thinking companies? NASDAQ. Shaping the new world of investing.